We're f***ed. She dumped me. We're all gonna die. We're all gonna die.
You know, Zarga wouldn't marry me either. She said I was too creepy. Well, I showed her. I bought some black market parts so my goggles could suck the love out of other couples. Then I pumped their love into her so she had no choice but to love me. Soon, I had my sweetheart back in my loving arms, and I cuddled her and snuggled her all night like a sweet little bird. My sweet little bird.
Whoa, okay, that is by far the creepiest thing I've ever heard in my life. But I guess I don't really have any other options, do I?
I can't think of any.